is his worst nightmare. And yet, of course, he is really looking forward to soaking up this atmosphere one last time.
That's fair.
Semi-final. Bang. Oh, dear me.
Trademark Scholes, and boy, are we going to miss that. Well, here we go. Never won for the limelight, but he's got it now. Shy and quiet off the pitch, but always genius on it. Quite simply, one of the best players to ever play the game. Simply, Scholes.
Yeah, and we'll not see him again playing in the red jersey, unfortunately. Well done, Paul. I mean, you usually get most players come off slowly, don't you? He's running straight off.
A great night of football helps bring an end to a legendary career. Old Trafford waves goodbye to a top red with one aim in life, to play football. No commercial agendas, no media interest, no tweeting. Just give him a ball and wait for the magic. And we've been privileged to see that for almost 20 years. And on his big night out, a textbook finish in a storybook night.
True legend. Let's hear it. Paul Scholes.